The Newsroom.
Hello, I'm Amelia Martha Najdimbo to bring you the latest news updates here on Urban TV. Now, Makerere University academic staff maintain that government has until end of business today to pay their June salaries and allowance arrears for 5 months, or else they lay down their tools. The chairperson of the Makerere University Academic Staff Association, Mwasa, Dr. Muhammad Chigundu, says they demand the university more than 12.5 million shillings in arrears. The threat by the teaching staff to lay down their tools comes less than a month to the start of a new academic year. Let's go over to Iraq, where the international community of Red Cross is calling on donors and concerned parties to put great emphasis on the civilian needs following the fierce fighting in Fallujah. The U.S. government has held a pledging conference in Washington with major governments to raise $861 million to support humanitarian and stabilization efforts in Iraq. Almost 1 in 10 Iraqis are reported displaced, and half of these are children. Several schools and hospitals have been bombed down in the recent fightings in Fallujah. Now, the Uganda Cranes head coach Mitchell Sredojevic has named a strong 22-man squad for the charity match slated for this Saturday at St. Lawrence Primary School in Midera, Nakasongola. The Cranes will play Nakasongola Select in a fundraising drive aimed at improving the maternity ward at the Nakasongola Health Center 4. The team features 3 professional players, Robert Odongkara and Isaac Isinde, both from St. George in Ethiopia. Hassan Waswa from Alshota will captain the team. And that's it for now. You do a great job tuning in to TNR updates here on Urban TV. Do the same at the next stop of the hour, for I'll be back with the latest. Stay tuned.